woke up at 5:40 today to go whale watching, so these whales better show up. But we have a different problem. Oh no, we don't have a problem. Whale watching sucks. I already hate this trip. 1 hour in the water. Terrible breakfast. I'm seasick. No whale so far. Well, somebody saw something. I can't even stand up just to watch the whales. Don't do it. Do it only if you're 50. Some fruit for $3, $3. Bananas, I think it's called rambutan, and we also have passion fruit. $3, $3 for this amount of fruit. It's crazy.
Good morning, it's 8 o'clock in the morning, and we are going to Canalia Reservation Center to check out some nature. So apparently we can't use the highway. The police just said, get the fuck out of here. So that's what we are doing and trying to find other roads. Hopefully we're gonna reach success. We're in the middle of nowhere. Well, we're in some village having a break. We have 1 more kilometer, 1 more hour to go. So we finally got to the place, but there was no food, there are no restaurants or cafes open, so we're here in the nearest, in the local shop, trying to find some food, to buy some food. This is what we got. Cola, almost like a real cola, but Sri Lankan cola.
What's
this?
This is eucalypt, yes? What kind of tree is this? Like,
5 rupees.
Yeah, okay, but what is? Can I see?
What is inside?
Sri Lankan, made in Sri Lanka.
Really?
Cool. Here's the bathroom. And here's a huge spider. I'm not scared at all. This is so creepy.
We decided to take an extreme
road.
We
didn't. You did. You decided.
We decided eventually. No. And we're going through the jungles, yeah? Yeah. This is the way. Scared. Are you scared?
Oh, no, I'm not. I'm so excited.
He's scared too.
No.
Can you touch Ouch! Wow, it's crazy.
have to say it was a bad idea. Check it out! Woohoo! Waterfall. And they say when it's raining, it's all covered with water! Thank you. Thank you for going through the jungles with us. Okay.
Come back next time.
Okay.
I can learn English speaking.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. Well, thank you. What's your name again?
Rohana.
Rohana.
Yeah.
Rohana. Okay. All right. Zero. Lychees. I think here
it's gonna be super bad.
Huh?
Nothing? No. If you have no lychees on you, then I'm officially mad at you.
No, I'm pretty sure I had. Look, there's blood here, that means that the...
It must be my blood, look at my leg. It's my blood on your socks. And on your hands.
Blood on your knees, blood on your socks.
You happy? We went on the jungle road. Not the normal road, but the dangerous jungle road. And my feet are bleeding.
Shit.
And yours are totally
Oh my
fine.
God, it is bleeding.
So how do you feel, Dina?
Terrible. Bad. Very bad.
I hope so.
I am sorry. Right.
I love you.
Me too. Raining, but we are not afraid of anything anymore. After that rainforest, we can do everything, yeah?
I guess, yeah.
Okay. So excited! Let's go. Some village. We were very hungry. We didn't know where to eat. We just stopped by, and this is the place. And these people are so friendly. They gave us a bunch of pastry with curry. And it's good. Made it safe and sound. We were not killed or or sold or anything else. We are home. It's pretty cool. We haven't seen any tourists for 12 hours today, so we were the only tourists in the whole village, in a lot of villages, because we saw a lot of villages.
Fuck off.
He enjoyed it, especially the leeches. Definitely his favorite part. Good morning, folks. Today is our fourth or fifth day, I think. I finally feel better, and we're gonna go surfing after a quick breakfast. This is our breakfast.
We are saying goodbye to our hotel in Sri Lanka, and we are going to a different hotel. Hopefully, it's going to be even cooler than this one. We are moving to a surf camp, so let's check it out, what it's like. We're going to surf every day now. We are in our surf camp. This is the, let's say, hotel we moved in. This is our room. Kinda noobs because we have very big boards, but we caught some waves. Check out, nobody is swimming. Everybody is surfing. The weather is fine, it's plus 30 I think, and the water is like warm milk. Really, really warm. Did they say it like that? No? Warm milk? I don't know. Just warm, just warm. Just like fresh milk, yeah.
So is it warm or not?
It is warm.
Okay. Yeah,
it is
warm.
Today was our first day of surfing. I burned my face, as you can see, pretty bad. He actually caught his first wave today. Did it? I served before, that's why it was okay for me, but it was pretty cool. Now it's lunchtime and we are going to have mousse with pineapple and mango, and this is pineapple and lime juice. Super delicious. Has a birthday today. He turns 28.
Hey, nobody made them saying this for you guys.
We asked to make it not spicy, and they said it's not, but it's so spicy, terrible. And they have also chili paste. My mouth is burning. Oh,